And ladies and gentlemen, here we go. In the ring, no disqualifications, no countouts.
These four supers.
Probably not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why?
Because the Billy Goat's curse is in effect.
Oh, I can't stand it.
The Billy Goat's curse is broken.
What are they doing here?
Oh, the driver is trying to cut the hole after a move like that.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be the elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it.
Swing for the fences with a kendo stick. Send your opponent crashing through a table. Fight up the ramp. Whatever insanity you can come up with is fair game.
Looking to put the fear of God in his opponent.
Sit straight to the barricade.
Powerbomb planted.
You have to question what kind of malintent is behind a powerbomb with that much force. He returns to the ring.
Gulak just rubbing it in right now.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Oh, take it down. Oh, man. HBK not in a great way here.
Yeah, he's taking some hits, but in a fatal four-way, you expect to.
Oh, my God.
Discus lariat. That was nasty.
Single leg drop kick caught him. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Setting up for something here.
With the
he narrowly avoids the count.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally.
Going right after the neck.
Coming back in the ring.
Hoist it up.
Ripped over in a snap suplex.
Keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet. From behind. Back suplex. Look at this.
DDT.
Kneeling.
Gulak has its instinct to Gulak's opponent. This won't tap, tap, tap. He taps out.
Wicked kick to the lower back.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Oh, this deep into a fatal four-way match, you gotta expect to be a little worse for wear.
Oh. And he barely evades. Does he have him here? He breaks the pin.
Setting up.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Back by the count. sorts of nasty.
Suplex delivered. Oh, good night.
Sean. Back into the ring.
Strong chop by HBK.
Teamwork.
Gulak turns it around.
Neckbreaker! He could pin his opponent right here!
It's over!
Ooh,
drop kick on target!
He's looking to completely render this leg useless!
Stump puller, leg snap. Very effective. He climbs into the ring. Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. Oh my God, the old face drop.
That's just disrespectful.
perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Hoisted up.
Snap for the victory here. Breaks the count.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count the three?
One more time.
This is truly awesome.
Oh, crossbody wipes them out.
Galactica is locked in.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
He'll take things into the ring.
Ooh, right down.
Rolling through. Nice escape.
Reversal from Gulak.
The wherewithal to counter HBK.
Fisherman suplex.
That could finish Drew off.
Looking at the unpredictable, unhinged side of Edge coming out.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side. Unloading their best shot, lots more.
Picked up, back, drop, suplex.
He's going for the pin, this could be it.
Got him, and he wins the fatal four-way.
Here is your winner, Drew Gulak.
Take a look at the winner of this fatal four-way match, ladies and gentlemen.
Truly against all odds, managing to squeeze out the victory.
Yeah, the other three competitors did not make this easy.
WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring, but in a no disqualification match, they find themselves even closer to that edge.
You're right, Corey. Anything goes here, so these superstars have to be ready to play defense against any weapons the opposition might use.
If history is any guide, this match will just get more chaotic and brutal as the minutes go by. The superstars feel each other out a bit, weather some storms, and then do everything in their power to get the pinfall or submission.
To the spine.
Boom.
Big knee to the midsection.
Tossed into the corner.
Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose. All right, back to it, returning to the ring. I have to know, Corey, any particular strategy come to mind in this type of match?
Oh, yeah, Cole.
Trust no one. I mean, even if you form an alliance, it'll only be temporary. This is truly a case of every superstar for themselves, and you have to keep that in mind at all times.
Impressive reversal from Michaels. He saw it coming, taking advantage. He's lost some of his wind now. Neckbreaker!
Cody Rhodes with his opponent. Delivering the vertebraker.
Looking for something, anything under the ring.
Open one right hook.
Cody Rhodes hooks it up.
This is it.
What a gutsy
see performance.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
You never see that coming.
Spinning heel kick. Answers back on Orton. Able to interrupt the attack.
What a right hook.
Using the ropes.
What a roundhouse kick.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
The elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose. Edge not paying much mind to what he's hearing from the WWE Universe.
Oh, man.
Rhodes gets out of dodge.
Orton not intimidated. Not even close.
If anything, he's the one doing the intimidating right now, Michael.
One wicked attack after another.
And Edge answers back.
Why not gonna win for a couple hundred years, Byron? You know why?
Really made him fight tooth and nail to capture the victory tonight.
Countouts and disqualifications will not be a factor in this fatal four-way with Damian Priest. Edge.
Some here.
Great strength being shown here.
Oh, not a power
He's heading back to the ring.
Uh-oh. And he's able to fight Priest off. Straight to the face, stays off the attack.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
And Priest with the wherewithal to counter.
Shoots the half.
Bulldog. Oh, inch being chiseled. Not a bunch of mind games, it appears. We're about to take a shot.
And what time maneuver there.
Terrible position for Edge. Cover.
Feel about Edge, you can't deny that Edge fights with every ounce of his being.
Priest clearly thinking, what am I going to have to do to put this one away? He had it scouted.
Counters! Push! And pure chin the cover for the win!
This is it! He wasted no time kicking out there.
How on earth could he not keep him down for even one at this point?
Skin red.
Tagged with a punch.
That was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Sweet. Nicely done.
Does he get the
pin? Oh my God, he's still in the match. He got the shoulder up right at the last moment.
Edge on the receiving end.
From the Apex Predator.
Priest has his opponent up.
Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring. He steps foot in the ring again. Planning on what to do next.
Watch the quickness on this.
Put into the corner now.
Face first into the chair.
Priest able to adapt.
Overhand connects.
Good kick.
Nothing fancy there.
This match may be nearing his limit.
Edge could put it away here for the win.
Two count.
That could have been it right there.
Dodged, right?
Incredible spear.
Orton is done.
Looking for the victory.
Two.
Kick out. I thought he was finished off for sure.
Talk about a close count. But the Viper is still in the fight.
Edge thought he had this sewn up. He went with what brought him success, but it didn't provide results.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
Spoilers will only go to the victor. I have a feeling we're close to finding out.
The pin and the win!
Yes!
Oh, he breaks up the pin.
Got the full Nelson.
Slam! Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
The impaler!
Edge bringing the attack to open.
From HBK. He turns it around. This one is headed outside, guys.
Big four.
Daniel Priest. Rip locked in.
South of heaven. Priest has him on Dream Street.
And that is exactly what they delivered. Superstars are in the ring. The bell is rung and all the rules are now out the window. This is the no DQ match.
You can tell these superstars have been eagerly awaiting this. They wanted to duke it out in a no-limit situation. So now, if they can think it, they can do it.
Raining down right hands.
An inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
Big boy. A face first with a waistlock takedown.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
I feel like these superstars have kind of settled into a rhythm somewhat at this point.
Early jitters out of the way. You have the lay of the land, but the key is not to get too comfortable. Fatal four-ways have a lot of problems, and things can change on a dime.
Overhand right lands.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Sent to the floor. Here he comes.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account of your own well-being.
He skirts around it.
Great with side step down.
And back in the ring we go. Pat Michaels scouted there. Display of offense with that maneuver.
Cover! Is it enough? And it just barely manages to escape a pinfall.
No way! No way! I refuse to believe that wasn't...
Just tremendous raw power from Braun Breaker. The military press into the power slam.
Here he goes! For the win!
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
This just right for him.
Even more about City Norton there, and it's at another.
This deep into a fatal four-way match, it's a wonder they're not more banged up. But the grueling nature of this match is definitely getting to them now, gentlemen.
Oh, what a win!
Yeah, that's an attitude behind it.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
That kick will stop me in your tracks. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Oh, clothesline.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be. Bounced off a skull. Mind games in full effect from the apex predator. That hit connects. Pinch.
That's going to hurt.
Cover.
Two.
How in the world did he kick out there?
Don't turn out the lights just yet.
Where's Breaker going now?
Like HBK might be bleeding now.
Boom, hit the button.
Check out this display of power by Braun Breaker way overhead. Boom, military press power slam.
Braun might have brought this to a close.
Oh, he breaks up the pin.
The showstopper looking as motivated as ever.
Here's Edge's big chance.
And it counts Hogan, keeping the match alive. Ooh.
Setting up.
Braun Breaker setting him up for the military power slam.
I don't care who you are.
We got a cover. He breaks up the count.
Ooh.
He's got the answer for that one. Oh, impressive counter. Sends him into the corner.
And I think Braun's face, too, took the brunt.
Oh, knee right to the back.
Right through with the spear.
Broken up.
And the match continues.
We've got to acknowledge these fans. A packed arena. We're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Eats a punch to the face.
And another counter. Rescinded back. three.
Will it be?
And he breaks up the pinfall.
Big four.
Hoist it up. And he's back to the ring. And there's Edge laying on even more damage.
Yeah, Michaels has to fight through the pain and find his perseverance here.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time. That's the flamboyancy of the Heartbreak Kid for you.
Oh, and a knee to the face.
Randy Orton gets him back. Ooh, an arm breaker.
Oh, shaking power slam.
Look at this.
Return to the ring.
Look at this. And the hits to the core keep coming.
That should do it right there.
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
Shot after shot with a ruthless strike.
That was an effective attack, guys. Continues.
He's back into the ring.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
And he stops the count.
To win this fatal four-way match.
An amazing performance outlasting three different opponents.
It was a real testament to his abilities.